Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix projecting to this PC when the features and options are grayed out or not working in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Alright, let's jump right into it. First, open projecting to this PC. Inside that window, you'll see something called Optional Features. Go ahead and click on it. At the top, you'll find Add a Feature with a plus shape icon. Click on it. Then in the search box, type Wireless Display. If you see it in the list, check it and click Add to install it. But if you don't see Wireless Display at all, there's a chance your PC doesn't support the projecting to this PC feature. Let's double check to make sure. Press Windows key plus R key and type DXDAG, then hit Enter. Now click Save All Information, save the file to your desktop. And open it. Go to Edit and Find. And search for Miracast, make sure the M is capitalized. If it says not supported or not available, that means projecting to this PC will not work on your device, no matter what. But if it says available, then you're good. So after the Wireless Display feature finishes installing, go back and check if projecting to this PC features is now working properly. And that's it! Easy and straightforward. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.